The last couple of weeks, it really for me feels like we are living in a movie. When I see news reporters with masks over their faces, I'm thinking, no man, this can't be real. You know, parents who never wanted to work with children find themselves homeschooling and leading art activities. Those who wanted to avoid the kitchens find themselves baking bread and all sorts of other delicacies. And there are those who always thought that gym was the name of a man, and they find themselves doing silly exercises with the help of a YouTube clip. And then there are our key workers and health workers who are dreading the arrival of another COVID-19 patient. And our small business owners and employees who are really struggling and not knowing how they will cope in this indefinite time. I was chatting to God about it and I said, God, you know what? I believe that staying home in this time will flatten the curve. But what about those who are struggling with fear? What about those who are struggling economically and don't know how they will cope with the impact on their lives? And then God reminded me of two verses. The one is in Proverbs 18 verse 10. And it says, the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run into it and they are safe. And then the very popular psalm at the moment, Psalm 91, verse 1 and 2, and it says the following, whoever dwells, not as visit, but dwells, whoever dwells in the shelter of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty. He is my refuge and my fortress, the one whom I trust. The name of the Lord is a strong tower. He is El Shaddai. He is Yahweh Jireh, the Lord my provider. He is Yahweh Rapha, the Lord my healer. He is Yahweh Nisi, the Lord my banner and my breakthrough. The name of the Lord indeed is a refuge and a fortress. It is strong and it's solid against the enemy, and there is rest. So I want to encourage each and every one of us, let's run to his name. Let's go to the shelter and the refuge of his name. Let's run there, let's dwell there and stay home.